Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
You can also assign keywords to photos. To do this, just select a photo and right-click it or control-click it and come down to Show Info. And if you select the Keywords tab, it'll take you to this screen right here. And you can select different keywords by putting checks next to them. There aren't really any good ones here to describe my photos, so I'm going to go up to iPhoto and select Preferences, and if you select the Keywords tab here, you can create your own keywords. I'm going to click the plus here and put in cat, and I'll put in another one called concert, and if I get out of there, I can go to my photo, right-click again, go to Show Info. And under keywords, you'll see it says cat and concert as well, so I'm going to put a check mark there. I'm going to come down and put a concert one on some of the ones that were taken at a concert. And if you come up to view and select keywords, it's going to show the keywords below. And you can assign multiple keywords to your photos, but if I come down to search and put in cat, it's going to show my cat ones by keyword as well as title. And if I put in concert, it'll do that. It'll show my concert ones as well. If I come down here to the bottom left, the key, it's going to bring up a list of all my keywords, and I can sort my photos that way as well. So if I select concert, it's going to show my concert photos and cat as well. You can select multiple ones here. But that's how you assign keywords, and you can find your photos by keywords as well.